So at that time, one of the outcomes of that was the use of passport. They said, if your citizens want to come into Union of India, because Nehru knew we depended a lot also because of immigrants. Bombay was the highest concentration of Goans in the world. So they, plus Calcutta and other parts of India. So they said, you need a passport. So the, in retaliation, Portugal said, fine, if you need a passport, when your people come to Goa, they would need a passport to come to Goa. So there were check posts at Kole and down south also, so that people could not come in without a passport. Wasn't 100% successful for them, and another 100% success for the Portuguese government, who was trying to overcome the problem.
We could not import anything from the rest of India. But many Goan businessmen sabotaged this economic